you're not in the classroom right now. Hopefully you're finding enough fun stuff to do, connecting with family. So I thought I would show you around our place and introduce you to our crazy dogs. This is Kitty. She's a 2-year-old Bernese Mountain Dog. Okay, you want to go for a walk? Oh, don't forget Diesel. This is Diesel. He's a 7-year-old Huskador. He's a Husky Lab Mix. And we're going to walk and clean up the earth at the same time. Penny and Diesel are our earth ambassadors. Penny, you!
Are you going to help us clean up? Are you going to help us clean up the earth? We're going to go pick up garbage. All that stinky garbage.
Hey, this is where the dogs play. Come on, Minnie. And when you have dogs, don't forget your eco bag. So I gotta go do the dirty deed. We're going for a walk and then we see all this yucky stuff, all this garbage. So we're gonna pick it up. We're gonna put on some gloves, of course, so our hands are protected. Come on, baby girl, we gotta stop and pick up garbage first. Make sure your parents help you. You don't want to accidentally get cut. Oh, those silly humans leaving garbage out. Those silly humans on Penny, they're so silly. Throwing garbage on the ground. Okay, where did Penny get that, Penny? Do you see the garbage? Oh, what's under your paw? It's under your paw. Here's some more garbage, Penny. Penny! Remember guys, if you ever find glass, make sure you ask the parent to help you pick it up. Super dangerous. I'll have to come back when I have a bag that's not going to rip open. And look, when you're walking, you might find some birds. Mr. Robin is behind me. There's one right there. Can you get a picture? I hope you had fun learning how to clean up garbage today with Penny Girl Pup and Diesel Pup. Now remember, even though you have to social distance from people, you don't have to social distance from these cute puppies. So if you have a pet, give it lots of love and make sure you get out and help the earth.